Extreme ironing. The aim is clothing successfully getting ironed in the most risky fashion possible. People like to take it to the extremes. Mount Everest is just one example of a place where clothing got ironed. It was an Englishman who came up with a rather remarkable activity.